Round DVD collector, and I'm gonna show you all my Round DVDs, which I don't care how many I hate. So let's go. First up, we guys, be my Valentine Charbonne. What should I say? Don't be my Valentine Charbonne. Spine back. And I don't care if this has the one home video logo. No. Is this? We don't care about that. Yay! And that's another Mrs. Toy Story, the 10th Anniversary Edition. What should I say? Toy freaking Story, the over 9,000th Anniversary Edition. Spine back. We don't care if this is the teacher's movie logo. No. Is this one? Is this two? I don't get it! And that's something that says Iron Man! Oh shit, say Dopey Man! Spine back! We don't get this to Paramount DVD alone, it's a way PG-13 movie, no! Is this? Well, yeah, it's one grand! In case it's one! No! And that's something that says SpongeBob SquarePants 10 happiest moments! Oh shit, say Crab on Poop Pants over 9,000 happiest moments! Spine back! Is this? Don't know why it's one great. Same with Dopey Man. And there's no Paramount DVD logo even though it's on Spine. It's Sabu. And that's how Mrs. says Toy Story 2. Or should I say Toy Story 2? Spine. And I'm back. No, we don't care about this one. It's 2. And then TJ Tesla on this. No. No. And that's something Mrs. Jess is the movie. Or should I say Jeffrey's the movie? Spine back. We don't care if that's Jenkins and George today taking his ball, and I don't care if 15 plus is Judy Justin. And it only sounds like that from Tom and Jerry Kids. And that's the 1997 Universal logo in the film where H.G. Locke tours there. No. Is this. And I don't know why it's blue and the kiss is white. Same with Iron Man. And it's only in widescreen. That's sad. And that's some Mrs. is the Muppets from space. Or should I say Muppets not from space. Spine back. When it comes to the Columbia Trials, I won't be a little bit. We know it says Sony Pictures Home Entertainment. And in case it's White Sandwich, Dopey Man and Jeffrick's the movie. No. Is this? We don't care. And that's some Mrs. is the Muppets take Manhattan. Or should I say the Muppets don't take Manhattan. Spine back. When it comes to the Columbia Trials, DVD a little bit. Even though it says Home Entertainment. No. Is this? And I don't know why it's Sylvia Tone. And I don't know why the kiss is white sandwich that freaks the movie Muppets Not From Space and Dopey Man. But who cares? And that's what misses is the Peanuts Holiday Collection. Or should I say, the Peanuts doesn't care about holidays. Spine or spine back. We're going to the Peanuts football gag on it's a great pumpkin charm and charm on Thanksgiving. It has the one on real logo. So it'll be my time on Fountain Charm. No. Here's this one with It's a Great Pumpkin Charbonne, disc 2 with a Charbonne Thanksgiving, and disc 3 with a Charbonne Christmas. We don't care, they're transparent. No. And that's something that says open season, or should I say closed season? Spy back! We don't care if Sony Pictures on my table. No. Is this? We don't care! And that's something that says Sonic the Hedgehog, or should I say Sonic the Crab Hog? Spy back! We don't care if the Meowstian, we don't care if the Meowstian, no. His disc? We don't care about the boring gray discs! And that's something business is Brother Bear, or should I say Poopy Bear, Spine back! We don't care if it's a teacher's Broadway logo, no. His disc 1, disc 2? We don't care! And that's something business is Thomas' Snowy Surprise, or should I say Thomas doesn't care about his Snowy Surprise, Spine back! And why is George Carlin narrate this? His disc, don't know why it's purple transparent, and R.I.P. George Carlin, it's boo. And that's something that says SpongeBob SquarePants Seascape Capers. Or should I say, SpongeBob doesn't care about his Seascape Capers. That's a new title for you, Spine back. When you guys have the Paramount DVD logo, 2 options, no. His disc, we don't care. And that's something that says Godzilla, or should I say Crabzilla, Spine back. When it comes to the PG-13 film, same with Dopey Man, and has a Columbia Trials on video logo, same with Muppets from Space, no. Is this? We don't care! And last up in business is How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days, or should I say How to Lose a Guy in Over 9,000 Days, Spine back. When it comes to the Paramount DVD logo, same with Dopey Man, the SpongeBob Seascape Capers, no. And here's the boring gray disc. I will not care for the last time. Just get out! Anyway, guys, that's it to conclude my random DVD collection. Make sure to hit the like button and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you won't miss a new video from me. Until then, I'm signing off. Bye!